fucking face. What you say? Oh, you have it? Alright, wait, bitch!
Global warming's bad. That's it. Okay, global warming. That dramatic intro is correct. I am going to be fighting global warming. Corporations are bad. They're raising temperatures like a thermostat. They're just turning the Earth's core, just the atmosphere. The gases. And they're ruining this planet. Everyone keeps saying if we're going to do something, it needs to be now. So I'm going to start it. I'm doing it. I'm taking initiative. Now, I didn't really look up. I don't know much about global warming. I didn't take the time to research it. But I have the determination. Consumerism, capitalism, all that ism, racism. That one's not global warming. But all of that, it's not helpful. It's bad. So I know that. And despite my lack of knowledge, I'm going to do something. Because you know what? There's those who have the knowledge and aren't doing anything. So I'm going to fight back. This battle against global warming that I am initiating is going to start with me. It's starting with me. But I'm going to need an army. I can't do it alone. I have the tools to teach those to fight. That's my thing. I'm good at that. So I'm going to teach nature how to defend itself, to re-stabilize the earth. I know the perfect place to start. Yeah. I'll go into the trees, the wilderness, the mountains. I'll start there. The revolution begins.
I'll be honest. I'm in over my head. I'm just an ordinary guy. I'm just one guy. But it has to start somewhere, right? I don't want it to start from me. But it is. I'm here to have you start this. You can do this. It's you. It's always been you. Look, if we're gonna win this war, we need to be well informed. I'm your general, I'm your advisor. So I'm here to deliver information. Climate change is real. It's very simple to figure this out. You just need Google, internet. You don't know that, but that's okay. That's what I'm for. I get all my information from social media posts from people I went to high school with. Look, I'm here to open up this door for you. You get turned into doors, I know. I realized it after I said it. What happens to trees when they die? They become houses. Sure, that might be your guys' hell, but humans, we can't do that. It'd be weird. It'd be really weird. And grotesque and messed up. I'd want to be a pizza restaurant. Global warming is here. To quote a good friend of mine, dread it. Run from it. I forget the rest. Thanos. AKA Josh Brolin.
Oh, spiky. Yeah. Is this your kid? You'll thank me later. That one was weak.
You know, maybe I'm putting too much pressure on you. All of you. All of you. It's not nature's fault. It's not nature's mess to clean up. I mean, shit, we all make messes together. Natural disasters, that's on you guys. Other disasters, it's on us. Like nukes, nuclear warfare.
Come here. Stop global warming. Go us. come on. Screw all these corporations, dude. They're messing you up, so you gotta fight back. Not me. No, it's not up to humans. It's nature. It's nature's fight. Ah, see that combo? That's what you gotta do, metaphorically. But with your brothers in branches.